smoke indicating archers are about to exit from 5,000 feet above the ground. All of our jumpers are Navy Sea, Air, and Land Commandos, better known to you as Navy SEALs. They are trained in weapons, combat diving, special operations, and of course, parachuting. And there they go! In free fall, our jumpers can reach speeds up to 120 miles per hour. At a designated altitude, each jumper will reach back and manually deploy his distinctive blue and gold main canopy. We want to extend a special thanks to the 139th Airlift Wing of the Missouri Air National Guard, stationed at Rosecrans Air National Guard Base in St. Joseph, Missouri, for getting our jumpers airborne today in their C-130 Hercules. Looking high, straight above, it appears that canopies have become entangled, but that is not the case. Our jumpers are actually performing a facet of skydiving called canopy relative work. They are currently performing a three-step. Our other jumper is performing a hanging smoke. He has a metal wire with smoke canisters attached to it, hanging from his body. These smoke canisters allow our jumpers to demonstrate aerial maneuverability under canopy. The Navy parachute team began in 1969 when Navy SEALs and underwater demolition team members volunteered to perform at weekend air shows. They were officially commissioned to lead frogs in 1974 by the Chief of Naval Operations and designated the mission of demonstrating Navy excellence throughout the United States. Each team member has been operational in the field before joining this elite unit known as the Leap Frogs. Following a three-year commitment with the Navy Parachute Team, they'll each return to an operational unit. Navy SEALs learn to exit various aircraft with a rucksack containing their mission essential equipment, as well as an assault rifle or sniper rifle, and oxygen system for high altitude jumps. When jumping from 30,000 feet, SEALs can, if required, travel more than 75 miles under canopy to reach their target. Straight above, you see three of our jumpers performing a drag plane. Our bottom jumper is actually hanging upside down, being held by his partner with only his legs. He'll soon break off and form a down plane. And there they go, flying toward the earth at 70 miles per hour. Team. I promise they can hear you as they approach the field. Let's give them some encouragement. Help me welcome in our first two jumpers, Senior Chief Petty Officer Billy Brown and Lieutenant Benny Guyer. Our third jumper, Petty Officer Brandon Peterson, the Hanks. SEALs train extensively tactical jumping, providing the capability to penetrate enemy lines virtually undetected.
I guess since that wind is coming straight down.
Help me welcome in our last jumper, retired Navy SEAL Jim Woods. For more information about the U.S. Navy Parachute Team, please visit our Facebook page at facebook.com/leapfrogs. On our page, you will find helmet cam footage of our jumps, photos from today's event, as well as our latest schedule. Ladies and gentlemen, one last time, let's give it up for your United States Navy Parachute Team, the Leap Frogs!